Let I and I give thanks unto the Most High God, Jah Rastafari. Let I and I praise his name, I continually. Let Jah arise, let his love be with I and I everlasting. Jah Rastafari. Jah Rastafari is king over all the earth. Jah is father of all nations. Jah is master of all tongues and languages. Let him be praised, I continually. Jah loveth the gates of Zion, Africa, more than all the dwelling places of Jacob. Let I and I praise his imperial majesty, Haile Selassie, the first of Ethiopia, who is to I and I a father in captivity. Jah! Let I and I magnify his name, Haiti Wale. When no one could plead I and I cause, his imperial majesty, Jah Rastafari, came and spoke for I and I. Praise his name, Haiti Wale, Selassie I, Rastafari. Let the children of Rastafari make a joyful noise unto him. Let them praise him for the musical instruments. Let them lift up their voices unto him. I and I pray Jah will make I and I disciplined in his law. Let I and I not stray from Jah. Blessed is the man that walketh not in the house of the ungodly, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord Jah Rastafari, and in his law doth he meditate day and night. He shall be like a tree that is planted by the rivers of water, that bringeth forth its fruit in due season. His leaves shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. The ungodly are not so, but are like the chaff that the wind driveth away. Therefore, the ungodly shall not stand in a judgment with the righteous, nor sinners in the congregation of the righteous. For the Lord Jah Rastafari knows the way of the righteous, but the way of the ungodly shall perish. Let Jah